Hi, I'm Aaron Landerkin with Bruce Clay, Inc., and I'm here today to talk about our new Bruce Clay SEO for WordPress plugin. We're excited to bring you some of the features from our SEO toolset and put them right into your WordPress editor to help you write better content, which will perform better in the search engines. So the first thing we're going to go over is the WordPress dashboard. The Bruce Clay SEO plugin has a widget that appears on the WordPress dashboard and displays useful things like your top 5 posts and your SEO content score and how it's changed from last month. Next, we can dive into the post editor, which will be on all of your pages and posts. And as you can see, the page content is at the top and the Bruce Clay SEO widget is below the content. Notice on this site, we are also running Yoast SEO. The Bruce Clay SEO plugin is fully compatible with the Yoast SEO plugin, and we'll use its title, description, meta robots, and canonical directives when those things are set up in Yoast. Inside the widget, we have several useful tabs of information for your post. The summary tab will go over statistics and performance of this page, things like page views, time on page, how many views you had today, this week, and this month, as well as what your counts and your goals are for the title, description, content, and the readability score of this page. Every time you update the page, those counts will get recalculated so that you always know what goals to hit. Now we really go into the power of the Bruce Clay SEO plugin on the keywords and traffic tabs. The keywords tab will display all of the keywords that we have assigned to this page, along with the counts for the title, description, and content. In addition to those counts, we have goals of how many times you should use each keyword on the page. These are illustrated with these pill boxes inside of the table. And as you update the content, those pill boxes will update and they will turn green once a goal has been met. For example, if I was to type in one of our keywords here in the content, you would see the number update below in the table. Another great part about the keywords tab is that we can highlight the keywords that we have used by clicking on the highlight keywords link. And then you can see throughout your content where you use those keywords to make sure that they are dispersed evenly throughout the content. Moving on to the traffic tab. The traffic tab will show you all of your page views, visits, or conversions for this page in a given time frame. By default, we show your page views for today, yesterday, the past week, past month, past year, and all time, as well as the monthly change in your page ranking. We also split the traffic up into your desktop and mobile views, plus organic, direct, paid, and social traffic. You can check or uncheck these boxes in order to see a better view of your data, and you can also change the time frame of this data so you can get a better idea of how this post is doing over time. The queries tab will show you what keywords are bringing in the most search traffic to this page. This is our homepage, so obviously most of the queries are going to be branded for the SEO toolset. Moving on to page speed. Page speed gives you a score from 0 to 100 of how fast your site is, along with suggested fixes. We also have a mobile tab that gives a score from 0 to 100 of how your site is doing in mobile usability testing via Google. If you don't have Yoast installed or it's disabled inside of your WordPress installation, the Bruce Clay SEO plugin will display two extra tabs in the post editor. The first one is the meta description tab. This is where you can control the title and description for this web page. Underneath the description, you'll see the pills just like the keywords tab, which will show you the counts of each keyword in the title and description. The search directives tab will allow you to put a custom meta robots tag onto this page and a custom canonical URL. Now that we've seen what the plugin can do for a particular page, let's see some of the reports that the plugin provides for your entire site. On the dashboard, we show your overall SEO content score, your content ranking, top post by traffic, top author by traffic, and overall site traffic. Each of these panels have a button to view all, which will take you into a tab inside of the dashboard. We'll start with the activity tab. This site doesn't have any alerts on it, so it's clean. On the content tab, you'll see a list of all of your content. This is originally ranked by an algorithm that uses your views and your average time on page. This data is snapped to the date range at the top, and you can see for each page, the title, the author, the date it was last published, how many views, and the average time on page for each page. If you feel like you need to edit one of these pages from this, you can click the edit post button and go directly to the post editor for that page. In addition to the content site, we also have a listing of all of the keywords that are bringing traffic to your site via SEO, as well as keywords that are assigned to pages inside of this plugin. The authors tab is where we have all of the data aggregated by author. The table for the authors tab shows each author, how many pages they've authored, the last time they've updated the site, the total views, the total average views per page, and the average time per page that they have written. And this is all snapped to the date that you specify in the header. So those are some of the features coming down the pipeline in the new Bruce Clay SEO plugin for WordPress. We're excited to be able to put some of the power of the SEO toolset and its page content analysis into the plugin for you to use to improve your content of your blog or site.